Now for a do-it-yourself cream blush. Using a cream toothpick, cut out the lipstick from its tube. Use any color that fits your personality. Put the broken lipstick bullet in a container and microwave until it's melted completely and liquidy. If the consistency isn't right for you, add some powder, like the Elf HD powder, to thicken it up a little bit. There's the powder. Put it on your face and enjoy. Goodbye.